Thousands of leads, as you can see here on my screen, are all verified, and you too can have all your leads or bulk emails verified with the two best email verification tools that I will expose you to in this video. Now look at this, I've been trying out various email verification tools that can help with verifying all my leads. So I kept up with my findings and I came across two of the best email verification tools that will help you verify at least hundreds of your emails for free. But guess what? I also found a way of using this two email verification software, as you can see on my screen right now, to verify up to 10,000 emails all for free without paying a penny. So the random person would actually want to use this tool to verify 100. But me, I went deeper into findings and making sure that I could do much more with the free version, and I was able to use the free version in verifying up to 10,000 emails. So if you want to see how I was able to do that, you need to watch this video to the very end. And also, apart from the two email verification softwares that I will show you how to use in this video, so I also discovered a new software that could help us verify if the email message we want to send out will be going over to the spam folder or be going over to the inbox folder. So all of these things, I want to give them to you absolutely for free, teaching you what most of all those gurus are basically using to enhance their email campaigns, and you too, you can learn from this. All right, you can implement it, and I assure you that you're going to be getting a good result. So let's get into it. All right, so for this first email verification software, you want to search for Reon on your favorite browser. All right, I'm going to be leaving the link displayed on the screen or maybe down in the video description. All right, and then you can see here we have this first result here. You want to open this right here. So as you can see that this tool can be used for quite a number of things. All right, but for this video we are only interested in the bulk email verifier, so please make sure to learn how to use this tool. And the reason is because if you don't follow my exact steps correctly, all right, you might not be able to verify all your bulk emails. So if you want to verify bulk emails, you need to watch me closely, all right? Learn from the trick that I would use in this video so that you yourself can start verifying thousands of leads every single day absolutely for free. All right, so what we need to do first and foremost is to create our account here. So all you need to do is to input your first name, your last name, your email address, and a very strong password. All right, then you need to check mark this box here which says agree to terms and conditions. So please make sure that box is check marked and you want to click on create account. All right, so you can see successfully we have our account created and we have a new looking dashboard. All right, now this is where you need to pay close attention. All right, and you can see that we have two different options here. All right, so the first one here is that we can just copy and paste all the emails we want to verify here. All right, and secondly, we have the option of uploading our email list here for verification, which can be in a txt file or cxc file. All right, and this is the method I prefer and I personally make use of. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk you through the boot method so that you pick the best option for yourself. So here, all you need to do for the first option here is to copy all your emails, all right, that you want to verify. You go over to your email file, you copy all the emails, right, come over here and you want to paste them here, and then you can click on start verification. So this is actually much more easier, right? Copying all the emails from your email file can be a little bit troublesome, so you're not going to be making use of the first option. If I were you, if you have that bulk emails, I told you the truth that I'm working with the first option might not be very, very convenient. So now let's check over the second method. All right, so now what you want to do is you want to click on this and you want to choose the file. All right, then you want to select the email file you want to verify. All right, and I want you to note that you can only upload a txt file or a cxv file. So your email list is to be stored either in a txt file or in a cxv file. Any other file format apart from this is not going to get uploaded, and I'm sorry, you might not be able to verify all your emails. So please make sure you have a txt file or a cxv file. Then once you select the file you want to verify, all you need to do is to click on start verification, and as you can see that verification has begun. All right, so what you will need to do right now is to come over to tax and result right here. Then you would see for yourself that we have the email result here, so you can basically open up this, all right, to see your result for yourself. Now if you take a look at this, you can see that we have just few credits remaining after we've been able to carry out our first email verification on this software. But don't worry, remember I told you if you stick around I'll share with you what you need to do to get more email credits so that you yourself can verify as many emails as you want to absolutely for free. So make sure you stick around. All right, so that is actually what you need to do, all right, for you to get your emails verified using the software. Now let me show you another software that can be used to verify your bulk emails before I go into showing you the tricks that I use to get over 10,000 emails verified. All right, and you too can do the same. to get much more emails verified for yourself absolutely without paying a penny. But right before we go into that, please, if you're new to the channel, all right, I want you to just support my channel by liking this video if you haven't done that yet, all right. Please show me some love, because I'm taking my time to make sure that I provide, you know, real value here for you guys, so that you people can learn from the top guys, all right. I go out there, I make my findings, I come out here on YouTube and I share with you people. So if you want to encourage me, you can please just do that by smashing the like button, all right. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that yet, all right. And you can also drop me a nice comment in the comment section below, and I would know that you guys are enjoying content like this, so that it's going to encourage me to put out more strength out there, find more informative, and come out here on YouTube and share with you guys. So please make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, and drop me a nice comment. It's not going to cost you anything at all. All right, so let's go back to business. So for the second software here, the name of the software is known as Bouncer. So you can see Bouncer is another software that many businesses uses for their email verifications. All right, so you can see here on my screen that we have people who are basically sharing with you their reviews, their testimonies about the software. And like I told you, me myself, I actually use the software, and you can also see my result on my screen. I have over thousands of emails verified using the software. I did not pay a penny, right? So this is also a tool that you might also want to use out when it comes to email verification. All right, now to begin your own email verification process with the software, you want to come over to your favorite browser, to me, which is Google, all right, and you want to search for Bouncer email verification. Okay, if you just put in Bouncer, I'm sorry, you're going to be finding so many other relating terms, right? But you want to put in this exact keyword here, that is the Bouncer email verification. Okay, and you want to open up the first result that you are seeing on your screen, and then you want to click on start for free. So basically, we need to create a free account here on the software. All right, then what you want to do next is you want to choose the best method for yourself in creating your account. So for me, I'll sign up with my Google account, which is much more faster, much more easier, and much more safe. Now, as you can see that we have a new dashboard created like this, right? So what you need to do is you want to come over to this section here where we have two ways of verifying our emails. We can either verify our bulk emails manually, which to me can be very, very stressful and time consuming. So I recommend the other option here, which is to verify our emails in bulk. So the first option basically is where you're going to be copying all your emails. Remember, you copy all your emails from your email file, then you come over to the software, you have to paste it in here, and you have to allow it verify. To me, it's going to be way much more time consuming, because you don't want to copy up to 5,000 emails and you want to come here and paste it, right? So I'm going to be working with the second option here, which is that we verify our emails in bulk, right? So what we want to do is you want to click on this, all right? Then you want to go with the first option here, which is to select the email file you want to use in verifying. Then you want to click on this, and you want to now select your email list here on your device. So once you've been able to select the email list, you want to click on verify emails. And as you can see that we have a message here that says verification has started. So what we need to do right now is to just give the software a bit of time for it to complete its verification process. And please, mind you, make sure you are connected to a strong internet device so that your internet doesn't fluctuate and gets to ruin the whole process. So once this is done, we can now download the verified emails into our device, right? Now you can see that our emails are all verified. All we need to do right now is we can basically open this up, and you can see all what it looks like. And also we can download this by clicking on download only verified emails, and you want to click on download, and you can see that the file is being downloaded into my device. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to open up this and show you guys the result, how all the emails were verified. So you can see that this is the downloaded email list of verified emails from Bouncer. So the only emails we have here are only emails that were verified. So all the ones that were not verified, actually the software basically helped us keep them away. So you see that the two softwares that I just shared with you are very powerful tools that can be used for email and leads verification. All right, now let's talk about how I was able to get a whole lot of free email verification credit on the two email verification software absolutely for free. So I was able to get at least thousands of emails verified using these two different softwares, and this is what I had to do. So the whole method here is very simple, all right, and all you need to do is you want to sign up with a paid subscription plan, which gives you a 7 days free trial to use the software in verifying all your email list. Now here is the trick you can apply. You see, with the paid version, you have access to verify over thousands of emails, all right, absolutely for free for the next 7 days. So once your 7 days elapse, you can create a different email address and you want to repeat the same process again. So the whole idea is that you get to tell the software you want to go for a paid plan. Okay, so once you have a paid plan, they're not going to be asking you for your credit card. You need the credit card, you need to add anything. All right, so once you have your paid plan running for 7 days, you'll be given a free trial, right? You'll be using the pro features for 7 days without paying a dime. So once your 7 days is elapsed, you'll be notified by the software. So what you need to do is you can cancel your plan anytime and fall back to the free version, or you can go create a brand new Gmail account and you can repeat the process again and again. So for 7 days, if you're verifying 10,000 emails, then the next 7 days you can also verify 10,000 emails. So you want to keep on repeating these things until you are satisfied and you are doing well with your email verification processes. So that is actually the whole trick regarding this. Many people are making use of this. All right, so I hope you found this trick really pleasing. Okay, if you know it's not something you can do, you can basically go for a paid plan, because I told you that finding a good software as this absolutely for free is going to be really hard, and I can tell you that there are none. So you want to just do the little things you can do to get the best out of every software that you are making use of, and this is one trick that you can apply to get thousands of emails verified absolutely for free without you paying a dime. And finally, I want to show you how to verify your email messages. Like I said, you want to verify your own email message that you are trying to send out to see if it's going to be landed in the inbox folder of your recipient or maybe in the spam folder of your recipient, and what you need to do to avoid those. So what you want to do right now is you want to come over to a site known as Gmax, and I know many of you know about the software, and also I've talked about the software a bit here on my channel, so you can check out this video here displayed on the screen right now where I talk about how to send cold emails using Gmax. But I guess you don't know that this website has an email message verifier. So what you want to do is you want to over around product, and you can see that we have a lot of them that we can use for free, but the one that we are much more interested in is this one here. So you see that this is a software that would help us verify all our email message, okay, and tell us if our messages will be going into the spam folder or the inbox folder of our recipients. All right, now so what we want to do is we have a quite number of texting emails here. All right, so what you're going to do is you want to send email message to all these email addresses here, then we are going to be finding the result down below. So I'm going to copy all the email address that you can see here. I'm going to go over to my Google account, right? I'm going to paste in the emails right here. I'm going to put in my message. So basically what we are trying to do is we are trying to pretend as if we are trying to send out our message to our audiences. All right, so then I will click on send. And now once your email has been sent, you need to go back to Gmax, okay? You want to refresh the tab and wait and see if the message comes in. And if the message should come in, you want to basically know where the message lands. Okay, is that in the inbox or is it in the spam folder? All right, so you can see that I have mine right here. You can see that my email just landed, and you can see that I have mine in the inbox folder of my recipient. So which means that my message is safe to arrive in the inbox folder of my email list, right? But please, I want you to know that this might not be 100% accurate, okay? But then this would give you a hint if your email message is going to be having a good cold email campaign. It's going to be telling you if your email is good enough to land in the spam folder or good enough to land in the inbox folder. So this is just to help you enhance how you write your emails and basically how you get to send your email. So please make sure you follow the steps and the procedures I shared with you right here in this video if you want to start having a good inbox rate. Number one is I showed you how to verify all your email needs using two free softwares, basically having access to verifying thousands of emails absolutely for free without paying a penny. And I also showed you how to verify your email message to get to see if your email message was going to be landing in the inbox folder of your recipient or in the spam folder of your recipient. So guys, please make sure this is actually utmost value that many people will be charging you money for, but I want to give this out for free to as many people who are basically interested. So please make sure you show me that love by subscribing, okay? Smash the like button and also drop me a nice comment in the comment section below. So that's all for this video. I hope you found this video very helpful to some extent. Thanks for learning with me, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.